Commander. You are late. Lieutenant Commander Rabb.
You're late.
My apologies, Your Majesty.
I thought the commander would be someone older.
Let me assure you, Your Majesty, the commander is perfect for the job, despite his tardiness. Minister Kepish, Commander Rabb. The minister is paving the way for King Yosef's return.
Actually, Vartan has been spending his time helping my daughter make what has proven to be a rather difficult transition.
Well, it's hard to be regal when people are shooting at you, Father.
Hopefully, now that we are guests of the United States, such a tragedy will not be repeated.
I can assure you it won't, Your Majesty.
My dear, may I present Commander Rabb. Commander, the Princess Alexandra.
Your Highness.
Commander, your pleasant surprise.
And how is that, Your Highness?
Well, usually Minister Kepish arranges for someone much older and quite unattractive. Shall we go?
I assure you, he's not what he looks like.